war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Radio and television stations in the United States are off the air in the first daytime test of the Conelrad system of emergency broadcasting. This drill is being conducted in conjunction with Operation Alert, the nationwide civil defense exercise. The frequency to which you are tuned at the present time is the one on which you will normally receive civil defense information in the event of a national emergency. Remember to keep your battery radio and your standard radio in good condition, so that in case of enemy attack, you can get vital civil defense information and instructions.
Russia, Russia, lay that missile down. Russia, Russia, must you always frown? Don't get tough now, that's enough now. Russia, Russia, lay that missile down. Russia, Russia, love that samovar and your blintzes, borscht and caviar, and your music and your dancing. Russia, Russia, lay that missile down. We'll compete with you in any sport. Be glad to meet with you. Come to a movie or a ball game and listen to Van Cliburn when he plays Tchaikovsky. Russia, Russia, lay that missile down. Come and visit us in our hometown. Have some weenies, don't be meanies. Russia, Russia, lay that missile down. To our movies or a ball game and listen to Van Cliburn when he plays Tchaikovsky. Russia, Russia, lay that missile down. Come and visit us in our hometown. Have some weenies, don't be meanies. Russia, Russia, lay that missile down.
About the atomic bomb. When you hear the story, then I know you're gonna wanna run. You better run, run, run back where you come from. I just heard from a little bird, they're gonna drop the atomic bomb. Talk about a flying saucer, streaking through the sky. I'm gonna stop to find out if they're stopping or going by. I'm gonna run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. Oh, run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. They say stand still like a soldier until the threat is gone. And if they drop the atomic bomb, it's gonna fall down in the pond. But me, I'm gonna be moving, make room, I wanna pass. I'm gonna show that old spaceship an awful lot of class. I'm gonna run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. Oh, run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. Talk about atomic submarine and a guy's old vessel too. If they can do 1,000 RPMs, then I can do that too. I'm gonna run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. Oh, run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. Right? I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. Oh, run, run, run like a son of a gun. I don't know where I'm going to go, but I'm really going to run. Run, 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 run,
run. Wait for me, wait for me, man.
Thank you. better pray to the Lord. When you see those flying saucers, it may be the coming of the judgment day. It's a sign, there's no doubt, of the trouble that's about. So I say, my friends, you'd better start to pray. They're a terrifying sight as they fly on day and night. It's a warning that we'd better mend our ways. You'd better pray to the Lord when you see those flying saucers. It may be the coming of the judgment day. Or maybe they were sent down here from Mars. If you just stop and think, you'd realize just what it means. They're more than atom bombs or falling stars. And though the war may be true, there's unrest and trouble brewing. And those flying saucers may be just a sign that if peace doesn't come, it will be the end of some. So repent today, you're running out of time. When you see a saucer fly like a comet through the sky, you should realize the price you'll have to pay. You'd better pray to the Lord when you see those flying saucers. It may be the coming of the judgment day.
Tried to unload. It's called H-bomb. Now the worst old war that we'll ever see will start from one big bomb from over the sea. So please take heed in what I have to say. Keep this thing from happening that awful way. Called H-bomb. Over the sea. So please take heed in what I have to say. Keep this thing from happening in the awful way. It's called H-bomb.
Atom bomb baby, a fortified blockbusting gal. When she aims at a target, it's just too bad, because her concentrated action drives a sane man mad. She's used her TNT tactics to bring a man down to her size. It would take a secret weapon or a Superman to harness her energy. There's no if, no, or maybe. This atom bomb baby made a total wreck out of me. Supercharged uranium gal. Once she strikes her objective and turns on the juice, 10 will get you 50 if you ever get loose. She's used her TNT tactics to bring a man down to her size. It would take a secret weapon or a Superman to harness her energy. There's no if, no, or maybe. This atom bomb baby made a total wreck out of me. Atom bomb baby, a fortified blockbusting gal. When she aims at a target, it's just too bad, because her concentrated action drives a sane man mad. She's used her TNT tactics to bring a man down to her size. It would take a secret weapon or a Superman to harness her energy. So stay clear away from this red-headed A-bomb, 'cause she belongs to me.
Oh, no. Everybody's worried about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit great God Almighty like an atom bomb. When he comes, when he comes.
In 1945, the atom bomb became alive. In 1949, the USA got very wide. The town, the country across the line had an atom bomb on the very same kind. The people got worried all over the land, just like folks got in Japan. So I say,
everybody's worried,
yeah,
about the atomic bomb. But nobody's worried,
no,
about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit great God Almighty like an atom bomb. When he comes,
good Lord,
when he comes. Everybody's worried about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit great God Almighty like an atom bomb. When he comes, when he comes.
But God told Elijah he would send down fire from on high. He told the brother Noah by the rainbow sign, there'll be no water but fire in the sky. Now don't get worried, just bear in mind, seek King Jesus and you shall find peace, happiness, and joy divine with my Jesus in your mind.
So I say, everybody's worried,
yeah,
about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried,
no,
about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit great God Almighty like an atom bomb. When he comes,
great God,
when he comes. Everybody's worried about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit
great God Almighty
like an atom bomb. When he comes, when he comes.
You like that?
This is basic civil defense information from the Department of Defense. Wherever you go, whatever you do, it's always wise to keep an eye open for the black and yellow public fallout shelter signs. Each one marks a place that's been thoroughly checked for proper shielding against radioactive fallout, and in many cases, already stocked with emergency food rations, water, and basic survival equipment. Knowing where the nearest one is could save you crucial minutes in time of emergency. If your local government has instructed you to go to a specific public shelter in event of nuclear attack, find out exactly where it's located and the best way to reach it promptly. Check on whether there's a shelter in or near your child's school, and if not, find out what other actions would be taken by the school authorities to protect him in emergency. In short, take time now to make a family emergency plan, and then make sure every member of your family knows it.
Budniks and Mudniks flying through the air. Budniks and Mudniks flying everywhere. They're so ironic. Are they atomic? Those funny missiles have got me scared. The strangest looking objects I ever saw from space, with a dog inside that got to ride into the USA to see our hound dog or American groundhog. That Russian canine can't stand the pace. Budniks and Mudniks flying through the air. Budniks and Mudniks flying everywhere. They're so ironic. Are they atomic? Those funny missiles have got me scared.
have admitted that we're 5 years behind.
What is it?
This hiding place is mine, don't care if it's roomy, just so it's roomy, and so it's somewhere Sputnik can find.
Sputniks and Mudniks flying through the air. Sputniks and Mudniks flying everywhere. They're so ironic, are they atomic? Those funny missiles have got me scared.
This world is at a tremble with its strength and mighty power. They're sending up to heaven to get the brimstone fire. Take warning, my dear brother, be careful how you plan. You're working with the power of God's own holy hand. Atomic power, atomic power, was given by the mighty hand of God. Two great cities in a distant foreign land, when scorched from the face of earth, the power of Japan. Be careful, my dear brother, don't take away the joy, but use it for the good of man and never to destroy. Atomic power, atomic power, was given by the mighty hand of God. Atomic power, atomic power, given by the mighty hand of God. Hiroshima, Nagasaki paid a big price for their sin. When scorched from the face of earth, their battle could not win. But on that day of judgment, when comes a greater power, we will not know the minute, and we'll not know the hour. Atomic power, atomic power, was given by the mighty hand of God. Atomic
pull me apart. I'm sailing above the clouds, so high like a rocket on the 4th of July. Looks as small as a polka dot when compared to the love I got. I'm speeding around like a satellite, but I'll slow myself down to explain. If you promise to kiss me once more, I'll be glad to get down to earth once again.
La 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 la.
Hey there.
La, 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 la.
I'm sailing above the clouds. On the 4th of July, the world looks as small as a polka dot when compared to the love I got.
What is it?
Satellite, and the reason's not hard to explain.
dear brother, for it's time for us to gather. God is getting mighty angry for the sinful things we've done. He gave us all this blessed land, and this I cannot understand. A weapon of destruction to destroy its everyone. When that hell bomb falls, when that hell bomb falls, they'll be screaming, dying, praying when that hell bomb falls. In Korea, where our boys are bravely fighting, fighting for the peaceful way of life and our democracy. Have mercy on us, Lord, I pray, watch over them both night and day. We're praying for the whole world and your help to keep us free. When that hell bomb falls, when that hell bomb falls, they'll be screaming, dying, praying that hell bomb falls.
I came here to help you.
The fathers and the mothers, sisters, wives and children.
But war, war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.